Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2. Hey, check, 1, 2. Check, 1, 2. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Check, 1, 2. Check, check. Check. Check, check. Check, 1, 2. Check, check, check. Hey, check, 1, 2. Check. Check, thoda bada. Check, 1, 2. Check.
Good evening, everyone. We request everyone to please take your seats. We will begin the show in a short moment. Everyone at the gate, can you all hear me? Please come ahead and take your seats here. Audience, don't forget we have the seating on the right side too.
Thank you.
Everyone, please take your seats. At the gate. Pin drop silence, everyone. We are going to begin our show. Whoa, what a grand welcome was that. So people, please stand up on the right, on the left. Form a single line with one hand distance and let's begin our PT exercise.
Please settle down everyone. Don't take her seriously. She's good at cracking bad jokes.
Oh yeah, please, same to you. I am sure each and everyone present here today is having similar feelings and memories like me too do.
Friends, we are your host for the evening. She is my sister Chiranjeevi Lunkad from the 2000 batch.
And he is my brother Janak Lunkad from 1998 batch.
Chiranjeevi was the greenhouse sports captain, the so-called teacher's pet.
Woo! And Janak was an outstanding student. Oops, I mean standing out of the class whole day.
Chiranjeevi, who enjoyed all the drawing and art lectures from her school days, is a renowned interior designer today.
And Janak, from breaking all the rules in the class, today has gone a long way. He is an advocate practicing law himself. A very warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Does that sound too formal? Of course, when in school, we are still children for all our teachers and sisters, isn't it?
Good evening, teachers and sisters.
Everyone,
good evening, teachers and sisters.
Awesome. We have school. We are children of our teachers. A big thank you to our very own Dhol Tasha team of ex-students for such a grand welcome. On the dhol, we have Uday from 2019 batch, Durva and Purva Deshpande from 2020 batch, Pranav 2021 batch, Vedant, Ashwini, Mansi, Purva from 2022 batch. On the Tasha, we have Ashwin and Omkar from 2018 batch. And holding the dhwaj is Raj from 2020 batch.
This annual meet is a perfect platform for us to show our love, gratitude and respect towards our teachers, because of whom we are what we are in the outside world today. So another big round of applause for our teachers and sisters present here today.
Many of us are going to meet them after years. Friends, it's time to rewind. Let's remember the days when our teachers nurtured us gradually with love and discipline.
So time to begin the show. Swagatam, swagatam, suswagatam. My dear friends, your families, all the participants and the hard-working crew, we take this privilege to welcome you all on this beautiful evening. Winter, I don't know, it isn't chilled at all. Friends, allow me to express my gratitude towards each and every one of you for sparing time and being present here today for the show.
We would now like to invite the Superior General of the Societies of St. Ursula's, our very own Sister Pushpa, respected Sister Marina, who is the chairperson of the Society of St. Ursula's, India, to please come forward for lighting of the lamp. I kindly request all the sisters and teachers to please come forward for lighting of the lamp. I request the executive committee of SUEXA to please assist them. Please come ahead. I request all the dignitaries to please take their seat. Now I request the president of SUEXA, Mr. Narendra Naidu sir, to please come up on stage and say a few words.
On behalf of the Executive Committee of SUEXA, St. Ursula Ex-Students Association, I, Narendra Naidu, wish you all a very good and enjoyable evening. We are indeed privileged to have amongst us Sister Pushpa, the first Indian Superior General of the Society of St. Ursula. We welcome her. It is our pleasure to welcome Sister Marina, Provincial Pune, Sister Judith, Superior St. Ursula Convent, and Sister Valerie, Principal St. Ursula School, Akrodi. We are extremely happy to have sisters, ex-teachers, present teachers, and the non-teaching staff for this program. A warm welcome to you all. Special welcome to all the ex-students and their spouses, the parents of our performers, and to all the performers and volunteers. Mother Nicholas, very long back in 1978, attempted to start the Alumni Association. It went through lots of ups and downs. Later in the year 1996, Sister Judith took initiative in reviving the Alumni Association. Under her able guidance and her support, SUEXA regained strength, gathered momentum, and took a proper shape. Dr. Naresh Rao, of the 1977 batch to which I also belong, headed a committed committee members of SUEXA as the president since then, till just few years ago. Raphael Jose took up as the secretary since then until his last breath in the corona pandemic. A pleasant, charming, dynamic, and pure-hearted person he really was. He was SUEXA personified. All of us miss him a lot over these years and also in this program today. SUEXA has been conducting several activities over the last few years. To name a few, summer camps for school children, felicitation of toppers of Standard 10 and Standard 12, cycle expedition at Kankavli and other Ursuline centers, inter-school SUEXA sports tournament, inter-house quiz contest, Akshara, an activity where the ex-student sponsor for a needy, deserving girl child of the Ursuline schools, Kaleidoscope, guest lectures for the students of our school, Utkarsh, an extension activity which is for the underprivileged children of the PCMC schools nearby, a personality development program that is held for the last 10 years on every Sunday, health checkup camp for our school children as well as the Utkarsha kids, and the reunion that we have every year on the Sunday before Christmas. And so we are here. This is a reunion of a different kind. SUEXA had organized a program called Cultural Harmony during Sister Judith's time in the PCMC auditorium. Today we are all here to see that enthusiasm again. On 24th April 22, we had a cultural event to celebrate the strides of SUEXA over the last 25 years. Throughout this year, we had several activities for the school and outside school. Today is the grand finale, a milestone of SUEXA's journey. Our performers, the supporting team, and the volunteers are all ex-students. They have taken immense pains and efforts over the past few months to make today's event possible. Let us all wholeheartedly cheer them and applaud them for their performance and the efforts they have taken. Lastly, let me appeal to all ex-students present here today, this evening, to recharge the spirit of Saint Ursula in you, to reinvent yourselves and to get reconnected to the roots of the alma mater through SUEXA. Welcome to SUEXA and to this grand program in the evening. Before I leave, let me request Sister Pushpa to express her sentiments on this occasion.
Went off, showing that I should not talk much. So I don't want to talk much. I wish each and every one of you a grand evening. I have no words to express my joy and to see you all doing so well. Narendra has just said what all activities you are doing. I'm very proud of you. And really, you all have kept up the spirit of Saint Ursula, all the values which you have learned here. You are keeping up, continuing. Wish you all the best. God's blessings upon each and everyone. Enjoy this evening. God bless you.
Thank you, sister, for all those inspiring words. We hope we can live up to it. Parade! Saudhan! Do you remember our march past days? The games we played here, calisthenics, sports day, and even our PT periods. Nostalgic all this feels, isn't it? By now, you all must have realized that one of a mango tree has left us. And I'm sure every Ursuline has a memory of it to cherish for life. Please do share this story with your partner and families later. Today can also be the best time for all the spouses to hear some untold stories, some secrets from their teachers and friends. This annual culture gathering has been organized to celebrate, refresh old relationships, reform the lost ones, and create some new ones.
I would now request our very own ex-student from the year 1998 batch, who is now the principal of St. Ursula's, Sister Valerie, to please share some words of wisdom. Sister Valerie.
Just for a check once again, it's not 1998, it's 1988. Anyway, good evening, dear Sister Pushpa, Sister Marina, sisters, teachers, both past and the present. And you, my dear friends, the alumni of St. Ursula School. This moment is an evening of happiness and nostalgia, and a proud moment, I'm sure, for all those who are sitting on the front benches, the seats over here, as well as the white chairs. I'm talking about the sisters and the teachers. To see your very own students as successful individuals. Some of you I saw already taking photos along with sisters and teachers, and I'm sure it must have been a great moment for each of you. A hearty welcome, dear students, to this evening to travel to the depths of your memories and to get nostalgic. This feeling is a very tricky business. It makes you laugh and cry at the same time. I now invite you to a splendid evening to reconnect and rejoice. Today on this evening, I like to thank the alumni who have brought glory to our institution. You have set examples of being true and good human beings wherever you are. An institution's fame rests in its administration, teaching staff, and on all achievements and developments of its students. We, the sisters and staff, are extremely proud and fortunate that you have been an important part of our institution. Thank you to the executive team of the SUEXA that reconnects with the school through different activities during the entire academic year. The health checkups, the kaleidoscope programs, Utkarsh felicitations, inter-sports and inter-house competitions, Akshara, are ways you interact with us and enlighten the present students with your skills and talents, reliving the motto of the school, lighted to light. I extend my wishes of gratitude to each of you. I also invite all of you this evening to sit back and enjoy every moment of this spectacular show staged by some among you. Have a wonderful evening, reconnecting, reliving memories of the past and creating memories for the future. A hearty welcome once again, and God bless to each of you. Have a splendid evening with us. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sister, for your inspiring words, and we hope we can live up to it. Let me highlight here, we have participants across 4 decades. It was not easy for them to manage exams, work, family, and then come together for practice after immense coordination and communication. Friends, you will agree that this would have not been possible without the support of their families. So we would like to convey our gratitude and appreciation towards them. Now, without taking more time, we shall begin the show. Are you guys excited? Can't hear you. Are you guys excited? One of our first performance of the evening is a trio dance, and the performers are Shruti from my batch, 1998. Shruti studied clinical psychology and has learned Japanese, German, and French languages.
Arpita from the same batch, the Yellow House Vice Prefect, and an engineer turned advocate who loves singing and dancing.
Their third partner is just a decade junior from the 2008 batch, Ashwini, a civil engineer working as an assistant quality surveyor. Bring it on, girls.
A काल मृत्यु मरता काम करता जो चंडाल का काल उसका क्या बिगाड़े भक्त जो महाकाल का अकाल मृत्यु मरता काम करता जो चंडाल का काल उसका क्या बिगाड़े भक्त जो महाकाल का अकाल मृत्यु मरता काम करता जो चंडाल का काल उसका क्या बिगाड़े भक्त जो महाकाल का अकाल मृत्यु मरता काम करता जो चंडाल का काल उसका क्या बिगाड़े भक्त जो महाकाल का नाचेंगे सारे भोले हरेंगे जो कष्ट तुम्हारे भोले के नाम पे चलती है दुनिया पार लगेगा भोले के सहारे भोले के नाम के दीवाने हुए हम फिर भूल गए हम तो सारे जिंदगी के गम तुझे देंगे भोले दर्शन साक्षात सामने जैसे हनुमान जी को दिए श्री राम ने भोले की भक्ति में मिलके सारे आज बोले हर हर महादेव महाकाल बम बोले बम बोले बम बोले बम बम बोले बम बम बोले बम 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 बोले डरना किसी बात का साथ बोले नाथ का सर पे मेरे हाथ बोले तेरे आशीर्वाद का डरना किसी बात का साथ बोले नाथ का सर पे मेरे हाथ बोले तेरे आशीर्वाद का शिव शंभु शिव शंकर तेरा नशा है चढ़ा बस हम पर लेके नाम बोलेगा हूँ निहाल मन में ना है कोई ख्याल बोले में मैं मगन हूँ वो जानता है सबका हाल मस्तों के टोले में हुए सारे भोले में भूल गए हैं दुनिया जब से मन लगा है भोले में
And a great start to the show with all the blessings of Lord Shiva.
Now, let me introduce our band for the evening. On the bass guitar, we have Anirudh from the 1998 batch, a law graduate and a chartered accountant by profession, Anirudh Gautam. On the drums, we have Mark from the junior college 2018 batch. He's a vocalist and is associated with three bands and has performed more than 100 shows with renowned music directors.
Our three guitarists are Vignesh, Austin, and Aditya. Vignesh from 2003 batch, make some noise! He is a practicing chartered accountant with keen interest in all forms of music. Austin is from 2019 batch. He is also a vocalist and has completed his graduation in BBA. Aditya is the youngest of all and studying in standard 11th.
On the keyboard, we have Kunal from the 2000 batch, who is an engineer working in supply chain and strategic sourcing. Alvin from 2014 batch, the Yellow House sports captain then, a mechanical engineer now, working with Skoda Volkswagen. And on tabla, we have an engineer, working with British Telecom, Omkar from the 2008 batch. This is the Suexa band for you people. Special mention and a big thank you to Miss Anita Bhattacharya and Miss Vinita Jose for helping us form this brilliant team. A huge round of applause for our talented ex-Ursuline band.
The lady joining the band and taking us back in time, one of our senior most, the most enthusiastic performer from 1986 batch. She is an engineer and a music visharad too. People, please put your hands together for Harshala.
Hello?
smoothing and melodic Harshala. Can we have some rhythmic claps for her on my counts? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Awesome.
Now taking the stage is a talented ophthalmologist with more than 12 years of experience, Dr. Dhanashri from my batch, the most talented one, 1998. Make some noise.
Thank you.
What a performance that was! Kya baat hai Dhanashri? Do you agree, guys? Say it along. Kya baat? Kya baat? Kya baat?
Okay, our next performance is by.
What's the hurry, bro? When I'm in school, I have to enjoy every minute, isn't it? Do you guys remember all not so silly games that we played during our school days? Anyone here who was hit hard while playing Oppingo Bettingo? Anyone? And do you guys remember gifting your friends for not having a jolly on your palm? Yeah, I see a few hands raised. These games still bring a smile on my face. Amazing, nostalgic all of this is. Let's move on now. Jana? Sorry, I forgot.
Oh God, thank you. Time for our next performance. A classical dance by these talented girls from different batches who came together to put this up. We have Shruti again from the 1998 batch. And joining her are Shraddha from the 1999 batch. She is a Pinkathon ambassador, marathon runner, and a content writer by profession.
Vismaya from 2014 batch. She has a master's degree in Bharatanatyam, currently also teaching in our school. Madhura from 2005 batch, a software developer by profession who has come all the way from UK. So join your hands, people. The girls are all set.
Thank you.
huge round of applause. Guys, come on, show some energy for this soulful performance. Thank you, girls, for bringing in such positive vibes.
If you haven't noticed, this dance was a golden combination of Kathak and Bharatanatyam. Moving on with our next performance, we have Bhagyashree from the millennial year 2000 batch. Bhagyashree is an architect, urban planner, researcher, and a professor at NICMAR. She has completed her formal training in Hindustani classical music. She has also performed at a few international conferences. Please, people, welcome Bhagyashree on stage and let's hear it up from her.
Thank you. Am I audible? Check, check. Am I audible? Well, Chiranjeevi, thank you so much for such a generous introduction. Actually, I don't think I really deserve this much. I still need my teachers and my sisters to pump in some confidence in me, because through this stage, the baby steps that I took over here in the same soil is where it has brought me today. So, sisters and teachers, please bless me so that my performance doesn't go wrong. Thank you. So this song that I'll be presenting is deliberately a retro song. It's sort of a nostalgic melody that would take everyone to the past, and I hope everyone enjoys it. So this is called Lag Ja Gale, original by Lata Mangeshkar. Just a slight different rendition from our end with a little bit of innovation from the band members. I hope you enjoy it. Let's start.
लग जा गले
Oh, melodious performance was that? Don't you agree? Bhagyashree, you are a teacher, right?
Yeah, professor.
Oh, you know, once I asked Miss Mala, Miss Mala, are you listening to me?
Don't call me professor in front of Miss Mala.
No.
It's very embarrassing.
I asked Miss Mala, would you punish me for something I didn't do? Miss promptly replied, of course not, beta. I immediately thanked her. Thank you, Miss, because I have not done my homework.
Miss Mala and all my teachers wouldn't believe that I have entered this profession of professing. But yes, ma'am, I am a sincere professor and I research and my work very seriously. And it's all thanks to you that you were so strict when we were children that not a single day we could, you know, imagine without coming without our homeworks. So it's all because of you and your efforts on us that we are here today. Thank you so much.
But I'm sure everyone knows why my brother was an outstanding student. Next, coming up on stage is our star performer, someone who manages money well and sings brilliant. Isn't that a deadly combination? Put your hands together for the practicing chartered accountant, Nikhil, from 1997 batch. Rock on, Nikhil. The stage is all yours. Woo.
चेक कर लो रे बाबा
चेक माइक चेक स्टैंड पे चाहिए होल्डर लाना पड़ेगा माइक का माइक चेक माइक
Hello, check.
Technical issues, you see.
Yeah, technical issues. So, I think Janak introduced me as a 1997 pass out. I'll make maths easier. I'm 40 years old. So, jo bhi 40 saal tak hai, I'll request all of them to stand and dance, okay? Can I see you? Okay, toh ye gana, it is very easy. Jackets pehna and all those things, right? So, थोड़ा मेरे साथ रिपीट करेंगे जब तक कि ये स्टैंड लगता है यहाँ पे ना 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 ओके जैसे गिटार आएगा तो थोड़ा सा जोश में आ जाएंगे हम लोग ओके हेलो ओके, सो सात का बहुत महत्व है सात सुर सात फेरे भी सात दिन भी राइट सो मंडे ब्लूज से लेकर थैंक्स गॉड इट्स फ्राइडे वी आर गोइंग टू सिंग समथिंग अबाउट दैट ओके सो वी आर रेडी मार्क सब लोग खड़े हो जाइए मेरी लॉन्ड्री का एक बिल एक आधी पड़ी नॉवेल एक लड़की का फोन नंबर मेरे काम का एक पेपर मेरे से हार्ट कटिंग मेरा
पिछले सात दिनों में मैंने खोया,
कभी खुद पे हंसा मैं और कभी खुद पे रोया। प्रेजेंट मिली एक घड़ी प्यारी थी मुझे बड़ी, मेरी जेब का एक पैकेट, मेरी डेनिम की जैकेट, दो वनडे मैच के पास मेरे नए नए सनग्लासेस, पिछले सात दिनों में मैंने खोया, कभी खुद पे हंसा मैं और कभी खुद पे रोया। कैसे भूलूं सातवां जो दिन आया, किसी ने तुमसे एक पार्टी में मिलवाया, कैसा पल था जिस पल मैंने तुमको पहली बार देखा था, हम जो मिले पहली बार, मैंने जाना क्या है प्यार, मैंने होश भी खोया दिल भी खोया, मैंने पिछले सात दिनों में ये सब है खोया, मैंने पिछले सात दिनों में ये सब है खोया। विग्नेश गौतम ऑन द लीड गिटार, आई होप यू गाइस आर डांसिंग, आई कांट सी यू। सात दिनों में ये सब है खोया।
निखिल यू आर अ रॉक स्टार ब्रो,
थैंक यू।
निखिल यू आर अ सीए एंड प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स, राइट?
नंबर्स, यस।
आई जस्ट हैव अ स्मॉल क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, डू यू नो व्हाई द मैथ बुक वाज सैड?
You could have asked me what is 1 plus 1, but I don't know why it was sad here.
Simple, because it had many problems.
Ah.
Group D, you see.
All right, thank you.
Audience, please ignore my brother today. Moving on with the show is one of our senior most performers again from the 1986 batch. She is a dental surgeon practicing for over 25 years. A certified Kathak dancer, a jewelry maker, and a career counselor too. She is multi-talented Dr. Sarita. Please welcome her on stage.
A lot to come on the stage and perform.
Hello.
Hats off to your enthusiasm, Sarita. Before the next performance, I would request President of Sweksa, Narendra Naidu, sir, to please come up on stage. Narendra Naidu, sir. To felicitate our dear sister Pushpa.
Can I request everyone standing there in the corner, please take your seats. Please take your seats, guys. The ones who are standing here on the left, all of y'all are getting demerits today. Hello, can you all hear me? Please take your seats.
I request Sister Agastha to please come on the stage. Okay, okay. Yeah. Go with the bouquets down only. Sister Rekha. Sister Judith. Is Deepak Mohan in the house? Deepak Mohan? Can I have you on stage, please? Deepak? Yeah. Friends, please put your hands together for Deepak Mohan. He's a Vayu Sena medal winner. Please, please put your hands together for Deepak. Deepak, you're from which batch? Oh. Deepak, we would like to hear something from you.
Apologies, I've got a very sore throat. All I'd like to say is I feel very humble coming back to the roots, as they say. And good evening to all the sisters. so much.
Thank you, Deepak. I request Aparna to say a few words about Asha Kiran Hospital. Aparna.
Cheerful greetings to you, my dear sisters, teachers, my friends, and my dear students. I feel privileged and grateful to have this opportunity to speak to you about Asha Kiran Hospital. I'm grateful to have your listening ears and privileged because I have experienced the healing service of Asha Kiran Hospital personally. Asha Kiran JHC Hospital and Holistic Therapy Center is currently a multidisciplinary 40-bedded hospital located in Kalbhornagar, Chinchwad. It was inaugurated in 2004 by Bishop Valerian. It is a non-profit-making organization managed by Karunalai Trust, a medical trust. At Asha Kiran, all patients are catered to irrespective of class or creed. The vision of Asha Kiran Hospital is to bring about holistic healing in the form of complete physical, mental, social, and spiritual well-being through its allopathic, Ayurvedic, homeopathic treatment. Asha Kiran Hospital has been expanding since a decade. Medical equipment and services have been upgraded as per the requirements of the patient flow and through the abundant grace of regular donors. In a nutshell, Asha Kiran Hospital conducts OPD evaluations in various disciplines like general medicine, orthopedics, diabetology, gynecology, urology, and so on. It has inpatient admission facilities, laboratory services, ECG, digital X-ray, sonography, 2D echo, eye clinic, dental clinic, operation theater, ICU, dialysis center, and more. Having made remarkable medical strides in the past few years, the board of directors, benefactors, and well-wishers of Asha Kiran have come together to work towards the second phase of Asha Kiran's hospital development, that is to upgrade its laboratory, to incorporate equipment like the C-arm machine, CT scan machine, and to raise the building structure by a floor. To accomplish this, we have been joining hands with gracious sponsors. Today evening, I warmly encourage you all, my dear friends, to join our charitable cause with one drop or one bucket from you. I am certain we will cause a charitable river to flow. Please visit the Asha Kiran desk outside to know more about the Asha Kiran and the sponsorship methods. Donations to Asha Kiran Hospital have the provision of ATG tax rebate benefit. Thank you once again and wishing all of you a splendid evening.
Thank you, Aparna. Hope you get sponsors. Now for the next performance, we have Sebin from the 2016 batch who has completed his post-graduation and currently is working as an HR manager. After Sebin, joins on stage another talent, Josie from 2012 batch.
Josie is an engineering graduate who is pursuing MBA, currently working with Amazon. He has been a part of short film Na Bole Wo Haram, which won the SAARC Filmfare Award. He also has learned Carnatic and Hindustani music for more than 10 years. Please put your hands together for Sebin and Josie on the stage.
Let me start with check, check. Hello, check, check. Check, check. Hello, check, check.
तेरे हाथों में दे
Thank you.
कभी जा तो मेरी आँखें सुना
One more round from these boys. After getting the tempo on such a high note, let's have another dhamakedar performance. Are you guys ready?
Please welcome Natasha and Neville from 2003 batch. Natasha is a senior HR manager. She's an enthusiastic dancer and a passionate traveler. Neville is a project manager with Infosys. He has an active sportsman and has represented Maharashtra in football under 19.
We also have Akanksha from 2013 batch working in an IT firm as a consultant. Shinsi from 2016 batch pursuing MSc. Alicia from 2019 batch. Alicia represented our school in basketball and netball at the zonal level. Guys, you have to listen to the next. So Alicia has been one of the most enthusiastic Ursuline. She has performed in every concert and assembly since her school days, like since her UKG. And finally, grabbing the opportunity, you're too. Keep up the spirit, Alicia. Lastly, joining again, we have Ashwini from 2008 batch. Once again, for the group on the stage here. Sorry, that's not their song. They aren't.
Check. They will not be able to perform on this song. Yeah.
ਸੁਰਮਾ ਕਾਲਾ ਬੁੱਲਾਂ ਤੇ ਲਾਰੇ ਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਤੇ ਮੁਸਕਾਰਾ ਝੂਠਾ ਜੋ ਪਰਦੇ ਪਾਵੇ ਨੀ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਆ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਲਾਏ ਤੇ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਚਾਰੇ ਨੀ ਗਿਣ ਗਿਣ ਕੇ ਦਿਲ ਤੋੜਦੀ ਜੋ ਟੁੱਟਦੇ ਤਾਰੇ ਨੀ ਰਿਹਾਨੀ ਹੋਣੇ ਐਤਵਾਰ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਰਿਹਾਨੀ ਹੋਣੇ ਐਤਵਾਰ ਏਦਾਂ ਨੀ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਏਦਾਂ ਨੀ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਏਦਾਂ ਨੀ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਸੋਹਣੀਏ ਏਦਾਂ ਨੀ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਪਿਆਰ
ਸੋਹਣੀਏ
rakh de te mera nakhra hai tikhi talwar bar gaya meya nu puli utte tangi rakh de te mera nakhra hai tikhi talwar bar gaya
ना पास तू तो आती ढंग से सांस नहीं चिड़चिड़ा सा रहता हूँ मैं लगता कुछ भी खास नहीं जब से मरने लगे हैं तुझ पे बचने की कोई आस नहीं मेरी ओ जिंदगी में आई जब से वाइब ही बदल गई घूमता था मैं अबारा लाइफ सी संभल गई दुनिया मेरी डार्क सी में लाइट सी एक जल गई है जिसको फाइनली वो होश आ गया फाइनली 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 रहा ना पहले से शाय समझ में कुछ ना आया बोलो ना क्या किया जाए अब आंखों से नींद है गायब खुश हूँ मैं इतना क्यों तुझको तो फिजो में क्यों जाने क्या हुआ मुझे तेरे प्यार में चमकू जैसे जुगनू
ਸ਼ੋ ਕੀ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਚਲ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋ ਜਾ ਓਏ 1 2 1 2 3 4
Energy guys, that was stupendo, fantabulous performance. Indeed, a dhamakedar one.
As we have many doctors performing here today, I just recalled, my doctor friend advised me to exercise regularly. I told him I play sports every day, cricket, tennis, basketball. He asked me, how long do you play? I told him until my phone's battery is dead.
That was such a silly PJ. But the doctors here today are surely giving other performers a run for their money. Coming up next is a dentist by profession, Dr. Stanny from my batch 2000. Make some noise. Please welcome Stanny on stage.
Hey,
Good evening, everyone. Check. Hope you guys are enjoying. Okay, I'm going to do two songs, and both of them are dedicated to all the budding love stories that happen during school time. All of us might have fond memories of our teens falling in love. So these two songs will bring back those memories, those warm memories. Hope you enjoy them. The first song is the one which most of us might have sang for their loved ones, or at least dedicated the song at the request halls in the fancy fete which we used to have. So here goes, When You Say Nothing At All.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain. What I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you catch me wherever. Say nothing at all.
Touch of you.
And when it comes to love stories, there are bound to be breakups. So the next song touches upon all those heartaches that most of us might have gone through. But I don't think it'll make you sad because of its tempo. In fact, it should make you all want to jive. I hope it does. So coming up next is That Thing You Do.
Today, I want to hear it from all of you. Are you all enjoying? Commendable, Stanny, that you could fetch out time from your busy schedule and get this performance for us here.
Any guesses? Whom do we have next? I can give you a clue. She is my bench partner. And now she is my life partner. Please welcome my better than the best half, my superstar, Arpita.
And I'm sure after such a fantastic introduction, mere bhai ko aaj ghar jaake achha khana milega. Everyone's having a good time. Please enjoy the song with me.
Mm-hmm.
Show. Next is a traditional dance, and the performers are Silkina from the 2006 batch, a financial analyst at TCS. Yojana from 2006 batch again, she is in HR. Sushmita from 2015 batch is a psychologist.
Joining these lovely girls are two good looking boys, Satyam from 2014 batch, a software engineer at Capgemini, and Pranav, who is currently studying in standard 12th. Put your hands together for this lovely group here. Come on, guys, bring in more energy.
Oh, बढ़ रही है डांस डांस, ये जवाना ऐसी धूम फिर खुशी कहाँ, ये जवान ये जमाना ऐसी धूम फिर खुशी कहाँ,
Natasha, Neville, Akanksha, Cincy, and Alicia.
are eager for your performance, and audience, we are nearing to the end. So please do not drop your energies. Bring it on.
छुपा है मोरिया उसमें ही जय हो तो दिग्विजय हो तेरी तरह
That indeed was a power-packed performance. Another big round of applause for these guys. They are from varied batches. Coming together and putting this up for us wasn't easy. Now, hold your breath as we have our showstopper performance by none other than the celebrity ringmaster himself, Samuel George. Samuel from College of Music, Boston. After his graduation as a computer engineer, he took decision of following his passion. He has produced advertising jingles and background music for movies and has performed for more than 200 shows.
That is not the end. He is an expert in playing 16 Sharma, the great Rahman, Vishal Shekhar, Ishan Noorani, etc. He has his academy where more than 2,000 students learn every form of music pan-India.
Supreme talent that is. Please welcome Sam with a big round of applause. Our Sam. Showstopper performance that is. Till Samuel and team are getting ready, I recently came across a small theory which I would like to share with you guys. And it said, every class has three categories of students. Please hear me right, three categories of students. So if you belong to any of them, please raise your hand. And the first category is, वो बच्चे जो स्कूल पढ़ाई करने के लिए आते हैं. प्लीज रेज योर हैंड इफ एनीबडी जो सिर्फ पढ़ाई करने के लिए आते थे. वेल वी हैव अ फ्यू. द सेकंड कैटेगरी जो पढ़ाई के अलावा बाकी सब करने आते थे. वू, दैट्स अ बिग नंबर. सो दोज हु हैवंट रेज देयर हैंड्स बिलोंग टू द थर्ड कैटेगरी एंड इट इज हियर. जो बच्चे कसम खा के आते थे ना खुद पढ़ेंगे ना किसी और को पढ़ने देंगे. तालियां. एवरीवन इज हैप्पी एज दे बिलोंग टू द थर्ड कैटेगरी.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन.
Good evening, everybody.
check.
I can hear that.
So
as we come to the end of the program, we believe that you have all have enjoyed the program. Can I see all your hands up in the air? Both the hands up, come on. And everyone sing with me.
Vande Mataram.
Come on. I want to hear you all, come on. The voices, come on.
Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram.
Come on everyone.
Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram. Yeah, bahut sara jahan mein duniya kabhi pe tere jaisa koi nahi haseen sau din duniya kawa kabhi pe tere jaisa koi nahi main gaya jahan bhi bas teri yaad thi jo mere saath thi mujhko tadpaati rulaati sabse pyari teri surat प्यार है बस तेरा ही प्यारी माँ तुझे सलाम माँ तुझे सलाम माँ तुझे सलाम माँ तुझे सलाम
माँ तुझे सलाम
वंदे मातरम वंदे वंदे मातरम
Come on everybody, together.
Tere hi paas hi main aa raha hu apni baahein khol le zor se mujhko gale laga le mujhko teri wo
pyaar
gaao tere hi paas hi main aa raha hu apni
Firstly, respected Sister Valerie for encouraging us to go ahead with this show. And a special thank you to all the participants and the crew members who have given their quality time for practice sessions every weekend. All the crew members,
please line up on the steps.
I request everybody to please stand up for the school anthem.
Well, till these performers are lining up here for the anthem, we would like to thank Pradeep Sweets for the wonderful snacks boxes and Geeta Fast Food for the hot and happening coffee. And last but not the least, thank you all for being such a wonderful audience. Before the school anthem, we would like to wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. We hope we can meet you all soon. Please follow us on social media for the further updates. And before we end our evening with the vibrating sounds of Dhol Tasha, let's stand up for our school anthem.
Before we start with the school anthem, let's clap in a special way for Janak and Arpita and team. A lot of practice has gone in the months ago, and the SWEXA executive team, where are they? The backbone and the engineers of the entire, here are they, come fast, so that we don't get... Let's clap for them. And there's Rahul, there is Narendra, Shekhar, and Adya Narendra too. So let's clap for them. Thank you for making this day so wonderful.
And Rahul has come all the way from Latur just to reach in time for the program. Though he didn't get the program, but he was full-heartedly here and just traveling around to come here. And I also thank sisters and all the non-teaching staff, the Thais and Dadas, who helped us throughout this program. And of course, the volunteers, the performers, and all the parents who encouraged them. And especially Janak family, because on and off, all the volunteers went, performers went and practiced there. Thank you very much for this nice evening.
Thank you, dear teachers, for being present there. Dear sisters, I'm sure you are really proud of all of us. Not just here on stage, for what we are in life too. Thank you so much. You made our evening by being present here with us. Thank you. Now, ready for the school anthem, but one more thing. Before you leave, when it's a Friday, I'm sure you remember what happens in the classrooms before you leave and line up to go home. Each one picks up their own bench and puts it up on the desk. So today, before you leave, all chairs will be stacked here.
Hello. That's it. We are equal.
I have a two-wheeler key with me. Someone has lost the key. Please come up on stage with a chocolate to receive your key. And the party is not over yet. The party is not over yet. And you have our very own Dhol Tasha. Thank you.
किती वेळ थांबता तुम्ही? किती वेळ थांबता म्हटलं? मी काही पाच सहा वेळापासून उठलं.
Thank you.
Yes.